1951 to 2011 that will be presented by Arsen. Real estate bubble will present this one. Financial crisis and debt crisis will be presented by Arsen. So, first let's start to define what is an incoming bubble. So, incoming bubble is a trade in high volumes with price adjustments securely in variance with their increasing values. Simply put, it's the trade of assets or products at prices products and prices with inflated values. So, because it's very difficult to calculate the intrinsic values in real life markets, those bubbles are identified only in retrospect when sudden drop in prices appears. And that drop is called a crash or a bubble burst. Because it is, price in the economic bubble can fluctuate dramatically, and it's difficult to predict them only by supply and demand alone. So let's see what impacts of the economic bubble. What are the impacts and the possible causes of the economic bubbles? So the impact of the economic bubbles is debated within and between schools of economic thought. They're not generally considered as beneficial, but it's debated on how harmful they are. So within mainstream economics, many believe that economic bubbles cannot be identified in advance, and they cannot be predicted. And any attempt to predict the bubble will cause a financial crisis, and that authorities should try to authorities have to wait for the bubble to burst on its own accord, rather than taking any measures and deal with the aftermath via monetary policy and fiscal policy. In addition, the economic bubble can cause a large destroy a large amount of wealth and cause continuing economic malaise. The impact on spending, bubbles have an impact on spending when market participants